Hostile Carrot here, and today we're going to be going really fast in public lobbies on Monster Energy Supercross 5. The title of the video is not clickbait. This year I qualified into finals in the Yamaha ESX tournament, and they're going to be providing flight and accommodations for me to go to Anaheim 1, where I'll compete with the fastest players in the world for a YZ450 Factory Edition. I don't live close to any of the Supercross races, and I've never been to one before, so this is definitely an incredible opportunity for me. I'm very appreciative for everyone at Milestone, Yamaha, and Feld Entertainment for putting this tournament together. The four qualifiers on Xbox in the finals were DkColetrain, FinessLord, ievulsion, and myself. Shout out to those guys for doing an incredible job in stages 1 and 2 as well. I'll link the video below if you'd like to see Yamaha's post-race coverage from round 2. This battle right here with Rocketman and Shaka Raka was sick. This video, I'm just dumping the last of the clips I have of me riding in Honda kits before I throw my virtual legs back over the Yamaha for the foreseeable future. I have some battles coming up with Puglover as well. That dude is a goon, so definitely stay tuned for that. I dealt with him responsibly though, you know what I'm saying. I've done some tutorials in the past on corner scrubbing and scrub glitching jumps. If y'all would like some more tutorials, please let me know if you have specific techniques you need help with. I'd also be pretty excited to do a video where I rate custom tracks that are submitted to me, so please feel free to send me your track and I'll post some commentary about it. Either way, I hope y'all enjoy this video and I'll catch y'all on the next one. Peace.